Welcome to an overview of registering for digital banking in the Affinity Plus mobile banking app. You will need to do this before using the app for the first time. If you don't already have the mobile banking app, you'll want to download it to your phone or tablet from App Store or Google Play. Also, if you've already registered in online banking at affinityplus.org, you don't need to do it again in the app. Your username and password are the same for both. To set up digital banking for the first time, tap Register at the bottom of the login screen. The first part of registering is reading and accepting the disclosures. Then, on the registration screen, enter all of your information and tap Submit. Next, you will create a username. For better security, make it different from your other usernames, but also one that you will remember. Then create a unique password. Make it different from your other passwords. Or even better, make it a passphrase. They're stronger than just a single word. It needs to be between 8 and 32 characters with at least one number and one letter. Enter your new password once, then a second time to confirm and tap Submit. Next, pick how you'd like us to verify your identity. We can either text you a code or call and tell you what the code is, or we can ask you questions. Here's how it looks if you choose text. You will see the phone number you entered earlier in the registration process. Please pick the one that we should text. You should get the code in a few seconds, but if you don't, tap Resend Code. When you get the code, type it in and tap Submit. You can now log in with the username and password you just created. That's how to register and use the Affinity Plus mobile banking app for the first time.